Hola, como estás? Okay, I ain't gonna make this long because I don't want you. Anyway, did this first. Total came out to be 54 something. There's a $2 off coupon in the app, CVS app for the Tide. And there are buy one, get one free in today's inserts. And the deal was spend 30 on PNG products, you get a $10 extra buck back. So after coupons and the $5 in extra bucks I had from my last deal with the Dove from last week, the total came out to be 24 something. Okay, so got $10 extra bucks back, moved on to the scope and the whatever the hell you say it. Swabber. I don't even use it, I just got it. Huh?
Swabber.
Well, that. Anyway, so the Crest mouthwash were $3.99. There's a $1 off coupon in today's inserts, and then these Suavitel. Are you sure that's what it said?
Suavitel.
Well, what he said. Those were buy one, get one free, and they're like $5.99. So, and there's coupons for that too in today's inserts. So, don't remember what the total came out to be, but I paid $10 in, oh, my bad. It was 12 something. Paid $10 in extra bucks. So, total out of pocket after that was $2 and something. And I got $4 extra bucks back from the scope. There were $2 extra bucks back if you buy one, and it was a limit of two. I got $4 extra bucks back with that. Went over here and got these three, and it was like $4.80 something. Paid with $4 and extra bucks back, and I guess since it's with the card and you use an extra bucks to pay or something, it doesn't count tax. So my total was 51 cents for that. So in all, I paid about $27. Maybe 28, you know, a couple pennies, but $27 for, and this alone, like I said, was 54 something before coupons. This right here was $19.99, and that's on sale right now. So as you can see, that means I did pretty damn good. $27, y'all. Gotta go. Talk to y'all later. Bye bye.